Hello students, welcome to the class, and in this class I will be dealing with a topic, participatory notes. Now this topic is important from 2015 mains examination point of view, and it is also important from 2016 mains examination point of view. Now what all I am going to discuss in this class is written on the left hand side of the board. The first is, what are participatory notes? The second is, the issue and the concern area. Why we are studying this and how this is important from your examination point of view. The third is, the types of promissory notes. Then is, how to address the concerns with respect to the participatory notes. Now let us start with the participatory notes. Now what